welcome to day 284 of the Streamer Day Challenge here on the channel. I am joined by these people.
Hello.
There we go.
Hi.
I've just got to...
Are you Commander Jacote, Callum, or is this just some random of a dude?
Okay.
My Commander Jacote, yeah. No, wait, no, I'm not even on the server. That's some other dude.
Okay.
Okay.
Because that's Cloak the kind of on. Format that the people who keep packing TLO servers...
Great,
I don't know for sure. I don't know for sure, because it's usually Admiral rather than Commander.
I'll be on the...
Well, on Saturday it was Commander Jacote.
I'll open it up in Word. My thing's a PDF, and my...
Word.
Reader thing apparently isn't activated.
I'm keeping an eye on this person by having a clock on.
Where did I leave it? Oh, that's Dropbox. We could be here sometime. I've just got to bring up the plans.
Oh, hey, called Mike Luxley.
The Dalton syndrome.
They just tried to log in as admin.
Wait. That's fine. They attempted and failed.
Yeah, it's a German IP.
Windows can't find... I did make sure I typed it correctly, thank you. I see users, I moved...
I'm going to unclog, because I'm going...
On the RPGX2 link? Oh, because I renamed the thing, apparently, and took off the 2. What happens when you do a reinstall? Because Windows 10 is... Launch it from the desktop.
Where the hell is this person?
Okay, it's not even going to launch from the... Oh, there we go. It might be loud. There's a very high possibility it's going to be painfully loud. We'll tab out now.
You just kicked him.
Yeah, I wanted to come on and see him. Say hi.
I didn't kick him.
He just disconnected.
He didn't press alert or any of the controls. Bye!
Well, I'm going to keep God mode on.
Where should we be?
You should be working on the EMH program.
Where was that?
No, this is a week later from when we ended.
Just for the record, I'm changing name.
No, your name is Kaput.
No, it's not.
I forgot about that.
I can't listen to that anymore.
I'm afraid you are stuck with the name Kaput.
No.
It's still gonna be used.
No.
Yes!
Oi!
You're not the bridge, are you? You are, though. Yes.
Wait. I'm the bridge, yes. I'm definitely a bridge. I look like a bridge.
Should be
a bridge. What's my character name?
Your character name?
That's me.
Well, it wasn't last week.
Well,
no one turned up to last
this
week.
This will not happen. I actually can't listen to that.
You are going to be called Kaput, don't worry.
No.
Yes.
For God's sake.
You can't change your character all of a sudden.
No one remembers that anymore.
I remember Kaput. Kaput was a great... I don't remember what position he was in, but he was a great officer in that position.
His name was Caputo, but we just kept calling him Kaput.
No, Callum, it was Kaput. He just named himself Caputo because that could have a meaning. Yeah.
I like how he's a captain.
Well, I'm an
I like how my first
admin.
Officer is... Yeah. And an engineering class, Gold 1. I don't know what your character was, though, or who he was.
I don't even know.
So...
Hey, he's going to get to change the name.
Yeah, but we remember yours.
Shut up.
I'm afraid you were kaput.
No. It will not happen.
I'm still calling you kaput, whatever happens.
No.
I'll just be some... I won't be on the bridge. No one needs to be on the bridge. Who needs to monitor bridge? We should probably monitor the bridge.
Diagnostic complete.
Why? I remember we were at red alert, though.
I think it might
have been probably
there.
Yellow.
I think it may have been. It probably should be.
Is this an Echo Fleet one?
Yeah. Well.
Oh no, yeah, it should
this
be.
This is UFPDF, which is then SSRF, which then merged with.
Whoa! I'm pretty sure you were like the Chief Tactical Officer as well.
Renamed Kaput to Kaput.
Shut up.
I just need a little command that just does this automatically.
Yeah, work.
I'm going to change your face.
Yeah, that's that command written.
I'm going to change his face.
Stop.
That was it. This is Kaputo. I mean Kaput.
Shut up. That is really annoying.
So's everyone else getting their mugs in the UK?
I haven't.
You're not in the UK. You don't matter.
Wow.
You're kaput anyway.
Goddamn.
This has got off to a sterling start.
Join us, Elite. I'll insult you.
I do.
That is guaranteed.
It's just like the Join Us, Elite. We make penis jokes every day.
That was quite funny.
I like how Kaput is pinged out, so his connection right now is
Kaput.
Yes.
Shut up.
Oh, it's great.
Shut up.
I'm finding this too exciting. Who needs a role player? Let's just keep insulting him. Oh, right. Last week, where did we get to? EMH stuff.
I didn't know. Apparently, I changed the entire storyline
last
by
time
suggesting
on
we might have an EMH.
The Dauntless Syndrome.
Well, you've got to type it.
I'm not typing it. The USS Majesty finds a ship adrift. The USS Dauntless. The crew then attempted to hail the Dauntless, but got no response. Therefore, went to yellow alert and approached slowly. They found a pre-recorded message from the captain, which was his log. Tends to be recorded before someone watches it. That mentioned an airborne virus aboard the ship. The crew were nowhere to be found, presumed dead at this time. The medical
I'm afraid,
officer, which
Callum,
we don't have.
Your chief engineer is gone kaput.
The
up.
Medical officer we don't have, so yeah.
Mm-hmm. Shut up. Scott.
Team find out. Did you just tell me to shut up, Spock?
No. I said Scott.
I think your name recognition service is kaput. The team scan themselves and find out they have indeed been infected, and as long as they remain on the Dauntless, they shouldn't die. It's a bit like the Voyager episode. However, they aren't sure. First officer comes up with an idea to use the EMH, and they're on course for the previous planet that the Dauntless visited. And what was that message? Oh, it's just people being renamed. Sweet! Promoted to a lieutenant commander as well.
I still don't come up with a name yet.
Still an engineer in the XO. Are we ready to go?
No. I don't think so, mate.
I should probably have figured out which planet we're going to.
Maybe.
How do you like the calendar?
Oh, yes, that one with the thingies.
What?
Yeah, I know, right?
How do you like that your mug hasn't arrived yet?
Yours hasn't either, shoot. I'm just going to take a nice little sip of tea from this very nice mug.
Ah, Royal Mail, I will destroy you with the mug!
Just the guy, the guy walked in, just run after. It was very well packaged.
That's good.
Took me about 10 minutes to get out.
I hate this.
Why I'm working on me.
I'm gonna buy books and books of stamps, and when he turns up, I'm just gonna fucking stamp him.
I'm warning on him to him.
We're not in a channel. We're speaking over penises.
What?
I could. You know how Kenya said the other day, the only when I have to think of a random word, penis is what I come up with.
Yeah.
Yes, I
couldn't
I
think
that.
Of anything else. Right. Are we ready now?
Yeah. I don't know because I can't remember my name. I'm pretty sure it wasn't Scott Archer, but...
Oh my god.
Ed Nag. But I'm pretty sure this is a German spam bot. But... we give him the benefit of the doubt.
I suppose. You're still an engineer as the XO.
Yeah, you can be an engineering XO.
Yeah, but you're the commander,
be advised
so.
That you should go to Cardmor.
Scott AR. Your artificial reality. By the way, your email that you sent me with a picture of pizza, it says Scott Archery.
Quite funny.
I think you, either I misspelled your name in my contacts, even though it says I have to add you to my contacts, or... you've misspelled it in the client. Which is quite funny. I like how he's Admiral Mendag.
Are
we ready now?
Yes.
I can't remember the name.
No. Yes.
Where should I be? I don't need...
just be working on the EMH stuff.
But surely Shoot should be doing that, because surely that's an engineering project.
Yes, but you're the one who started working on it. You're also getting the second client ready to be the EMH, so remember, you got to be EMH.
Oh, I might need to start another...
Alright guys, just right,
let me just...
me now.
Engineer usually is in engineering. Is
worst
that
setup.
Not correct?
Worst
the
setup
EMH
ever.
Is on the way.
To reboot him while you're in Gardmore.
No.
You should be.
He kills me, he gets banned.
Wow.
So surely me and Shoot should be banned.
I'll do you a favour.
Either I left the turbo lift before it moved. Oh, I'm in the right deck.
I received item god. Thanks.
Congratulations.
He's now stood in the way of the button I was going to press. It's great.
Oh, awesome.
Just me hands. They're on their way.
You know, I really want to try and model just hands now. Just so when all hands are reported to the... have to report somewhere, literally just hands arrive.
Hang on, I'm using two keyboards right now. Are you ready to hit the Windows 7 button in Grub? I think I've got our projection installed on this computer.
Funny if you don't.
No. I don't know if I've used it before, but I think I did it off an external hard drive. If I copied it across or not. Windows!
Oh, great.
Is there a standard orbit of a moon? There is now.
Surely orbiting a moon would force you to crash into a planet, or why not just orbit the planet?
You want to orbit the moon? Fun. We're hiding.
Why are we hiding? I think
don't
I missed this,
to
this
try
member.
The ship that has the virus.
That's possible.
We just not say don't board us because we're all infected and are going to die.
They might not speak our language.
That's what we have a universal translator for.
Whatever.
Don't break the UT. Shut up.
you find the virus there as well. No life sign.
All the life signs kaput.
Shut up, Scott. That is actually quite annoying. Please stop.
We're in the night shoot. We've done it.
Release the balloons!
Shut up.
Wait, the balloons didn't release. The damn release is kaput!
Shut up.
I spat on my screen.
Good.
You know, it's been a good session if you've spat on your screen.
Don't be careful, Callum, otherwise your screen will end up kaput.
Stop.
I
don't think there's any
turning
back at this point, Chew. I'm afraid.
No, I'm afraid we can't turn back. The steering wheel's kaput.
Ah, shut up.
This is a very long scan.
They just type it.
Really?
I can fight the virus on the planet. And then Dag. I wonder if it takes like Dulag. That's not a Star Trek reference.
Okay. Read the bloody messages, you blind battery.
I'm afraid my glasses today are kaput.
Shut up.
Just hear him shoots voices, he gets.
There are life signs.
No. I just messaged.
I'm pretty sure he said before that there weren't.
So, where he said yes, hey, careful, we need those consoles. We can't have kaput science consoles.
Shut up, or I'll blow your face into the moon.
Hey, I'm the captain. You can't make my face kaput.
Shut up.
Right, so, void the yes, the answer was no.
Well then.
In the vast then.
Celebrate.
Pointles. I'll stick with pointles. I hate this bridge, it's too white. We'll be switching later on, so.
Oh, fuck me.
I can't type.
I'd rather not.
The moon's a few thousand light years away, so we've got a while to talk about the EMH first. A few thousand light years away from the planet. Yep. It's taken you a week to start a download.
Maybe the internet is a little slow.
You know how the Majesty's following us? Couldn't we have just downloaded it from the Majesty? main the download a little. Good old fiber. Wireless fiber.
Google fiber.
That's wireless.
Yes.
Google will ban us because we're asleep. Guess that joke was kaput.
I like the way I'm selling an Admiral's uniform.
I like the way I'm just wrenching. What? Wrenching kaput in everywhere I can. I like how Scott's location for a second then was unknown.
You mean the space?
Aha! Archer. The model is rather good and also rather bad.
It's good.
There's like there's certain features of Archer that they've got. I don't know, I feel like the head's always out of proportion in this game, especially the neck. When you're able to just, you know, break your own neck.
It's perfectly aligned.
Well, maybe my rendering device is just kaput.
Shut up. Or I'll jettison you out of the ship.
What? Like this?
They'll jettison you out of the ship. Unfortunately, the airlock on the ship is kaput.
Shut up.
Yes! And also, we're being followed by my ship, but then destroy this ship. By the second officer's orders. I have no idea where we're going with this, I've forgotten what's just happened.
We were just talking about the EMH.
Oh, you're back.
I was on the moon.
Diagnostic complete.
Oops.
Oh, what diagnostic? Void all of that.
No. Void your face.
My speech services I could put.
I hate you.
Now I know why. Shoot didn't come last week. Did I just get hyperspanned? I'm not kaput, I don't need fixing.
Maybe kaput needs fixing, maybe kaput.
I'll shout.
Oh, I hope they call someone kaput in the new Star Trek. And I hope they make him the chief engineer, and at some point he has to say the lines of, "We cannot do it, sir! The core is kaput!"
Actually, damn. Chief Engineer is something.
Yeah, I hope the Chief Engineer is something.
Shut up.
You know who the main character is going to be?
Oh, of course.
In the new Star Trek?
Yes, I'm the CEO.
But do you know who... The AMH8... Did you get that?
Which is in engineering. No, shuttle bay.
I'm sorry, I just said the bridge is in engineering, no, the shuttle bay.
What? I was actually talking about the Delta class.
This is a very nice handrail.
They want me to go to engineer, I mean. Shut up. What's the place?
I shrunk.
They wanted me to go to shuttle bay.
I stood up. Yeah, she needs to get to shuttle bay in. Okay.
Well, I just got beamed.
First officer just beams away mid-conversation?
I got beamed to the shuttle bay.
Shoot. It's the site-to-site transporter's kaput.
I need you.
I think that might be a 2.4 glitch.
2.4? We're not using 2.4.
No. I'm using 2.4.
I'm not. No one's ever given me a download link for 2.4 either, so.
Because the download link for it is now down.
Shouldn't that be something I'm meant to bring back up?
No, because Martin has it into. It was another server. Visual TLO one.
Can't you use the 2.4 to use it on 2.3?
Yes, that's how I'm currently playing, yes.
Oh, that's great. Yeah, they haven't modified the networking yet, I don't
think. I need to like the map. I have a computer.
Shut up, Scott.
He blamed you! His reading skills are...
But...
Yes! didn't this all stem from someone changing his name and missing out the O or something? Or did we just start calling him Kaput?
Yeah, I think so.
Ah, it's great.
It is not, actually.
Can't spell.
Can you that?
Oh, the ship's shuttle's ready, by the way. You could just think telepathically.
Yeah, well, I'm afraid my telepathy.
Shut up. Don't pan your face. Well, nothing.
Or just come up.
Please stop.
Oh, the EMH connected. Please state the nature of your medical emergency.
I'm dying!
No. Ooh, your EMH hates you.
At least I'm on the server, so I know when it times out. What the error is? The map. Should do. Like the fullest of maps.
Guess no one has the bridge when we're gone.
Computer has the bridge.
Thought we're at yellow alert then. Like, wait, there's a yellow alert.
There is.
My finding skills are...
non-existent.
Okay,
I just heard a bang when I came down here. So, what's going on? This door open, please.
No.
Oh.
This isn't a Delta class. This all seems very small, considering the size of the shuttle we're going to be in a minute.
Oh, Delta class shuttle. Just for the record, my character can't be pilot.
All aboard. You've got to do the Tom Paris speech from Elite Force now.
Do I have to?
Yeah. Dude, what happened to you?
When?
When we did the run through of RPGX of Elite Force, rather.
For God's sake. Oh, what's
that's
happened?
What I'm going with.
Yeah, I think that was a line from the game, yeah.
I can't remember what it was. I know it was Captain Proton versus something. So it's the... Kaput space robot.
He might be a space
is
robot.
Is it RPG slash Delta Flyer?
Yes.
No. Unless it's that? No. Version 2? No. Delta Flyer 2V. The MH connects just as we're trying to change map.
Yeah.
You may need to get another map. Unless you're using complete, then. Or, well,
ultimate. Which it should be.
I remember this being a really hard ship to fly because some things don't always work. Like, now I remember. We're going to have to use the transporters on board here in a minute. And they don't always work.
Oh, God. I was trying them on with Theo's servers on Saturday, and we raged at them, and I raged.
Anyone mind if I stop the music, because it's irritating me?
I've just done.
No, you haven't not.
I actually have.
No, you have not.
Yes, I have.
Not my end, you haven't.
Oh, okay, we've just left the planet. We're only meant to be landing.
Just warped into a planet.
All stop! Damn it! There we go.
Oh, ooh. God.
Right. What does that do? Okay, I pressed the button and the EMH spawned in.
Course adjusted.
What the fuck is that?
I need to know the data memory allocation. What?
Mr. Moonball.
Hello. Now, I knew this was possible. I knew it was possible to get a planet outside. What?
Mm-hmm. There's a moon ball.
Is it possible to actually land this now here?
I don't know. I never actually RP'd on this map before.
I
like the doctor.
I've lost my train of thought for that sentence.
I just tell you no. Polarize the hull plate in.
Aha! Doctor. I'm dying! characters right now. He's literally talking to himself. The son of madness, that.
Let's leave.
Does this door work? Mr. Goodbutt, I presume?
It's meant trying to walk with two characters at once. Okay, I physically can't do it. The doctor is now stood in the way.
The transporter is online.
No. Press that button.
Trying.
How many people can we fit in the transporter at once?
Let's see.
Three. How about you?
How do I beam?
The transporter is online.
Goodbye. Oh, I'm back in.
Wait, what's going on here? How did you guys... What? How are you doing this? What is this wizardry?
There's a button.
Where? People keep telling me there's a button. I don't see this magical button.
There's a button that you press, that you beam.
The transporter is on.
I am aware. It doesn't work.
It does.
Where's the button?
Scan it with your tricorder.
It doesn't say beam.
It's 263, I think.
Oh, thank you.
That's your ship.
What? I don't want to be back here.
Yeah, wait a bit.
Captain's log. I'm stuck on the shot. Ah! Who shot? Why is the EMH down there?
He's got a mobile missile, of course. He's scanning for us.
Scanning for us. You know, I'll be scared, but that's not a scanner. That's also a transporter. I don't know where that's locked to.
You douche! Oh.
No!
I was in the middle of a sentence. Who opened the doors?
I didn't.
Close the doors.
What doors?
Close doors. You just went up to the control tower and opened the doors.
I did not press any button.
Can we close the doors now, or are you going to force us to do a map reset?
Is it part of the story that the doors are closed?
Yes.
Are we not closing from here?
Well, the control panel that's right here doesn't want to close them.
Let's see if he has button.
I know.
I'll just have to use the admin override on them.
Well then, shoot.
I did not press any button.
Neither did I, neither did Callum, neither did the EMH. Only because the EMH isn't actually being played right now. Oh, he's about to fall off the edge.
Who locked them?
You?
Let's use slash unlock.
Not slash unlock though. Slash lock and the number.
I swear there wasn't an unlock command.
Yeah, that'd work.
Begin.
Oh.
Someone managed to close them just as I did that because I heard noises of stuff. Gotta put us back in orbit of the planet now. The music started again. That's being stopped. Right now. There we go. Now I flicked this switch right here that I can't actually get to right now. Oh my god. Oh no!
We can't beam until we're in orbit of the planet.
What? Did I press this?
F is my use key on this,
no,
isn't it?
No, it wasn't that I pressed.
Oh, no, it's not.
Not that either.
E is my use key.
What? What? We just got hit by something. I can't turn the red alert off now. It's all Shoot's fault.
Shut up.
Oh, there we go. The planet didn't arrive. What happened? What have I done differently this time? Should I have warped first? That's what I did last time. Music has stopped.
That's now.
Alright, we'll warp first. Then I struggle to turn warp off. Then I press this. I did something with that. Something with memory allocation. And then I did this. And no planet arrived again.
Tactical alert. Vessel approaching bearing 184. Mark
wasn't that button, obviously.
No.
Avoiding everything that's happening right now. Of course I had to fly this thing. Shoot ruined the RP.
No, I did not. I pressed nothing.
I like the way she's an enemy ship now.
Tactical alert. Vessel approaching bearing 184.
No, I have to do it again to get rid of it.
I like the way it just reverses.
Yeah. Go away. Beep, we'll see you later. God's sake, where's the planet gone?
Pretty sure you didn't.
Aha!
It's that one, it's that one.
The MH is already ready to go. Wait. What's going...
I'm stuck.
The planet's shooting.
It was last time.
Never seen that before.
Yes, now everyone else has made it. Can I? Yes!
Woo! Right. Resume roleplay! Whatever, what did I say before? I can't remember.
Weapons fire.
So that's my sentence!
What is it? See these maples?
Get off there! Go! Yes, I think my vocal cords are kaput!
Woo! Shut up.
Don't go up the stairs.
Nope, I'm not floating.
The edge.
I did. But I used no clip.
Cheat! Cheat!
Too small. Oh, you human.
Pilting. You know, that's piloting as well. That's pilot speak for piloting.
To pilot. Pilt.
I take it that's a weapon.
Yeah.
I like how the EMH is up there, even though I said no one's to go up there. Because the last time someone went up there, they opened the door!
I never went up there. I skipped that. I was on the roof.
Oh, I'm sure.
I used no clip.
Yeah, like I said, probably our shuttle. these supposed to be Voyager uniforms?
Yes, what uniform am I in? Bloody okay. Future!
Fearing them.
Of course they roleplay, everyone's switching to Voyager uniforms. Go Stargate if you want.
Okay.
Okay, I've switched. EMH has as well. Sweet. EMH switched quick.
I'm actually not responding this time.
You did?
No.
You did just respond.
In character.
The only bit those doors had as well. You went and ruined it, but...
Ah, shut up. I pressed nothing.
You made Callum's roll click a put. Okay.
Is there actually a way to shut this off?
I don't think so.
Because I've never seen it shoot before, and I have done like 5 roleplays on this map. It is legit the first time I've ever seen this thing doing something.
Oh, it just have an entity number. Oh no, that was just shoot.
Oh. Like console 4 or something.
Ow.
Yeah, I'm doing something. What happened here? What's happening? Does that hurt? Is that actually a hurting weapon?
I think so.
A hurting weapon.
Oh, I have a sound card.
Well, survive that long drop. I take it there was no way to shut that down.
I don't think so. Didn't have an entity number anyway.
Wait.
The burst might.
Oh, cocaine burst.
Oh, shit.
I didn't mean that burst. You might cheat.
These doors open and close in a weird way. Something you got to proceed cautiously with and not just walk in.
I have my gun.
Oh, you do?
Always had. There's a murdering door.
Murdering door? This is no murdering door. Actually, the amount of times I've died to that thing.
Really hard walking with two characters.
Well, this is weird. You ready though?
What?
Oh, you missed it. There was bits on the floor from where it looked like someone had broken out. And then I admin override the wall and it...
Complete cheese.
Call me a complete cheese. Closed it on you. Oh. Get away from me!
Fish after you.
That was scary at all. Why am I stuck all of a sudden?
Back.
It's a wall.
We're meant to be able to get through here.
Did you open it properly? Maybe get out of the way, Callum. Are you actually stuck?
No, Clipton. Ah! Should have grabbed hold of the ladder before I no clipped him. Well, that makes no sense. Before I turned no clip off, I should have grabbed hold of that.
Scott, go down.
I'm not playing that character right now, shoot.
I'm stuck on you.
Well, that serves you right. Who would want to be stuck on me?
Well.
Mainly because the EMH can't actually get in here.
Shit.
Is it safe down there?
No!
No, it's really lava. So she just boiled to death.
Shit.
You just did that voice better than you do it. It's brilliant.
Oh, did he?
Uh-huh.
Did he now? Tires!
Do it again, shoot!
You better stop falling down there, sir. You might hurt yourself. There might be some lather! Don't make me shoot ya! I know you're hiding some tires around somewhere. I'll shoot you for 'em. You better hand them over now. Come on, hand them over!
What?
Moving on! That's my question. It's not like, why is it down here? It's how the hell?
Void that. Void it. Don't need to void it. That is, that's voided.
It's not!
It is voided.
Do an NRP answer to this, because I don't think it's the end map one.
No, we don't.
That's gonna irritate me until I die now.
The French version of a transporter. Transporter A.
Imagine the size of size of the battery on that ship. Shuttlecraft.
I thought it had an entity number then, and it was just shoot.
You can't board it.
Well, we can go to one of the many type 9 shuttlecraft maps.
We could, but...
By many, I mean two.
We could, but...
Can't be asked. That's what he would say, probably.
Go anywhere from here?
Yeah, we're investigating and thinking about things. I'm just about to do something.
Are you?
Yes.
There's times when I don't believe you very much.
I hope he's about to do something, because this is going to be a very boring RP if we just walk around here for eternity.
There's an uh-oh.
Oh, it's very bright. That's the wrong hue, Callum.
Let's go.
He's just shouting like, let's leave, there's no alarms.
Why do I keep getting hypoed every time I walk past someone? I don't like that sound! I feel like it sounds like death. No, it's fine.
It sounds like getting deafened for life.
Whoa! Wait, no, there is a floor. It's a very bright floor.
It's snow. Don't quote me on that, though.
This wasn't part of the roleplay, but hey, it works! I guess that's why we couldn't close it. It closes automatically. My game isn't even on screen. That's great.
Ooh, we found something. It is very dark.
Or is it kaput?
I'm not opening it.
Is there actually anything in here that can open it?
Probably not.
Legit question, because otherwise we're stuck. Oh, here's a console.
But does it open the door?
I don't know. Did that open the door?
I think he turned the gun off there, oh no.
He did not.
Did nothing.
What's going on? Why does this not do anything? I'm gonna just spam it. I shouldn't have spammed it.
It worked!
Right, well, I broke the console. It's no longer there.
Oh. But it worked.
Ah, you cheat.
It didn't work. But it did. What?
Now the challenge of trying to get back on board. Who beamed with me? You will be beamed away!
No!
No! Come on, I'm in the bloody window again.
Oh, the image drive. Oh well, that's quite impressive for a hologram.
Yes.
I have to get now.
Well, you're not.
I ran into a wall. Not your fault. Oh no, that was accidental. Boy. That was genuinely accidental. Oops. That was genuinely accidental.
I'm sure.
I did come out of shit. Oh no. You heard nothing. Oh, I'm stuck. Help me!
fucking
sorry,
one.
Accidental.
Yeah, going into the console and saying it's accidental doesn't work.
You get very easily stuck in that door.
I can get down here! I'll just stand on this chair.
Hashtag the worst pilot ever. The most insane pilot ever. Void it.
Vessel approaching, bearing 184, mark 7.
Ooh, what?
Void, void, void all of this blue stuff. Okay, void it again! Void it again! This isn't going so well.
I think our pilot doesn't know what they're doing.
I get that impression. Which is tactical. You might need that,
I don't actually know how to spell that word, so that's that.
No one knows how to spell that word. Okay, shoot's got tactical, that's good. What have I got? Yeah, I've got up. Good, good. You did know the Dauntless was in orbit.
Yes, but we're trying to get away from this guy. We can't lower shields to get in.
What, you mean the guy right in front of us?
Yeah, yeah. That we're warping towards. Engines.
Hey, look at me, she's got tactical.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do, that's the tactical console. There it is. Oh, jet.
Uh oh. That's a warp. I mean, torpedo.
Who's on sensors?
Me.
Pick up something strange in a few minutes.
What was that? Been a minute.
You're a time traveler!
Pattern and target.
I don't know, ask the guy who's running the RP.
Why does that button that did the blue stuff not now work? Ah, there we go.
How strange how so, Callum.
Or not responding as well. Hey, I just saw phasers then. Phasers just came out of our ship.
No, really?
Yeah,
that's what happens when we fire.
But no torpedoes ever come out. Are you shooting the torpedoes backwards? Yes, we are.
Strange how so, Callum.
Goes back at red alert.
Bearing 184, mark 7.
They're leaving! Oops. Avoid it.
Ow. Just flaps.
Flaps don't work in space because there's no air.
Think.
Into the galaxy. Crap. You can't beam whilst at warp.
No!
Ow! Why me? Why me?
Well, I thought you were going to attack me. Hey, this guy might not have... Yes! I got someone!
Shoot! Where is the shoot?
Probably hiding in here.
Analysis in progress.
How the hell do I open it?
What's he hiding in?
Probably this thing. Open this thing. Aha! He's not in here. He's probably in no clip just outside the ship. No clip outside the ship, you know.
Federation Station Exeter to all ships in range. We're under attack by an unknown alien ship. We can't hold over much longer.
I'm on the ground on the planet.
You're on the ground on the bug we've left.
Yes.
Sorry.
I can't believe he killed the EMH.
He'll be back next episode. Oh my god. Seconds is a lot longer than I thought it was.
That was great. I think God mode off just in time.
You turned it off?
Just in time for you to turn it back on.
Ready to go, guys.
I'm dead! We're all dead!
Shoot.
Where did you go?
Well, he's dead.
He's hacked.
He's hacked? What?
You mean he's closed the server?
I haven't closed the server, it's just going back to default mode.
Bam. Base bad.
Shoot disconnected. Wow. Got disconnected.
Did I? That wasn't intentional.
Maybe you don't have this map. Oh, and the EMH disconnected.
You just have to be alone. Well,
Scott Archer with the previous name of EMH connected.
That's interesting.
I bet it goes by IP.
I bet it does.
Aha! And I leave the server.
That was loud.
My plan worked. Pretend to fail at taking your god mode off. It was all part of the plan.
Sure.
Of course. Right, well, by tomorrow, I'm sure I'll be drinking my coffee out of an Ursalite mug.
I'm not convinced.
Neither am I.
I think it'll be next Monday.
I reckon I'll be contacting Teespring.
I think my coffee cup comes before you, yours.
The last day of expected delivery for me is Wednesday, so... something will have to go massively wrong if that's the case. Though it always does for me, so...
This will not receive your cup.
I'm just enjoying some more tea out of it.
Count, this is when I receive your Maggie mug.
Why would you receive my mug?
And mine.
This is highly unlikely
both mine and your cup, mug.
Now we're going to get with it.
I think the postal service would be kaput if that happened.
Wow.
If what happened?
They sent it to shoot.
But your mail might have taken a wrong turn somewhere.
Yeah.
Mailman.
Right, let's copy RPGX to my desktop. So it doesn't go kaput again for next time.
You're going to be hearing it quite a lot, shoot. I plan to extend this mini SRP type thing for at least 1,000 episodes.
No. So,
I think we should change his name on the forums as well.
No.
I could do that.
I would kill him.
Well, I'll do it on TLO.
I would contact Jensen.
And he'll just turn around and go, well, I think something's kaput.
No.
Because I'm pretty sure he's in on it first. Oh, watch out for April 1st, shoot. Watch out for April 1st.
up. You don't even remember it, Python.
Hey, Siri.
You a calendar.
Shut up.
We just put it on the EE one.
Remind me. On the last week of March, shoot kaput. You can't remind me in the past. Remind me on March 31st. Remind me on March 31st, 2017. Oh my god, stop listening! Remind me March 31st, 2017, shoot kaput. Thank you.
No,
that
you
was
won't.
Much harder than it should have been. Scott, you'll probably have that in the Ursalite calendar in a minute.
I've removed it.
you don't have access.
Hold on a second, you don't have an Apple device. Are you unable to...
That was too much work just to create a reminder.
I find it's genuinely fast to just do it.
I love how my channel says I'm offline.
Your channel
my dashboard even. That's great. Oh, now it says I'm online. There we go. Fucking finally. The end of the stream. Right, so me and Kaput Shoot will be flying tomorrow. Unless one of our planes is kaput.
Shut up, really.
Today I got a million, but tomorrow I don't know. But I'm
tomorrow you'll be dead.
Oh, okay. Well, there'll be no stream tomorrow then. No. Tomorrow should be some FSX from 12. If not, we'll play some STO or some game. Probably. Hopefully FSX doesn't crash and doesn't use 100% of all 8 cores of my computer's CPU.
Like OBS does with mine.
Yes.
There's only 4 of them.
Yes, it uses all 8 cores. We don't know where it's getting the extra 4 cores from, but it's a little bit bizarre. But yes, that'll be from 12 tomorrow. So, I have only a few things left to say today. And that is, if... Oh, well, Master Thank You to those who joined me today, and if you are new to the channel... Well, haven't already, don't forget to follow the channel, follow Twitter, subscribe to YouTube, all that fun stuff, links are below the channel. You can, of course, subscribe to the channel over on GameWiz, gamewiz.com/count603, if you wish to do so. As I said, I'll be back tomorrow at 12 noon BST for day 285 of the Streamer Day Challenge. I do hope to see you tomorrow. And now I wave. Even though I wave every night, but no one can ever see me.
Don't return. Sneak out late in the night, not tell anybody. Start the car, take a ride out of this city. But you couldn't stay. You didn't want to get away and live a life like a king and drive away with me. Could have gave it everything, could have lived royally.
Take back all your shiny things if you can't see me.